Welcome back to another episode of Wheel of Fortune on Wii U. Let's play the part 2. Let's play. And our category is...
That's our category.
What are you doing? Yeah. It's a prize puzzle.
Our spinner will be player 3.
He's going to player 3. Haha. Sorry. You're out of bankrupt. My turn. Ooh, wild card. T.
There is a T.
There is a T.
The wild card is yours, player one.
I guess it's spin. Oh! Oh my god! The $1 million! I got a $1 million wedge! Yes! Oh yeah! Let's spin again. There's no money left. Spin again. Oh, almost 350. How about... I ain't thinking... How about M? 3 M's. Okay, that's a clue thing. The fourth. That's a worth. I like buying... I. Let's spin again. $300. How about N? 3N. That's a clue of $1,000. I like buying A.
There is an A.
Let's spin again. That's 300. I like getting W. Nah. Free play. I make a guess. E.
You got it. You are no longer under the pressure. Let's have your vowel. There are two.
There's no vowels. No. There's more. You. No more vowels. I like a soft puzzle.
We've got a solution attempt here. Let's see how it goes.
Impress? Yes, I got $90,000. Let's see, it's a prize puzzle. And got Brian Lynn. I got, let's see, the brilliance of my trip. $8,000.
Solve the puzzle and are one step closer to winning $1 million.
Yes, I got I got a $1 million wedge. Let's see.
It's toss-up time again. This is our $3,000 puzzle. For our next puzzle, the category
next toss-up, $3,000.
That is all next. Seven. Here we go.
Okay, let's see. For in the kitchen. Trask compose.
The winner of that toss-up was player one.
I got $22,000. And I got a player Player 2 and Player 3, nothing.
Okay, everybody. Classic TV.
Is Classic TV for the next puzzle.
Player 1, it's your turn to start. Let's make the most of it.
Let's do it, Pat. Let's spin. Oh, no. Oh, no. I get to lose a million.
To give up that $1 million wedge. My apologies. $450. No R.
No R. $300.
You know what?
Nope. Nothing. Oh, the sound means time running out. This is final spin.
It's my turn to spin. I'll ask you to give me a letter that's in the puzzle. You'll have 15 seconds to solve it. Vowels worth nothing.
Vowels is worth
$1,000 plus.
Vowels is worth. Consonants is worth. Consonants is worth $14,000.
Give us a letter, player one.
How about T?
You got it.
Two T's.
Player two. None of those.
Nope. Haha.
There is an S.
There is an S up there. That's the word. He's going to skip me.
Player one.
H.
There is an H. 15 seconds. If you want to take a crack at that. Player two. You got it. No money for the vowel, but you get 15 seconds. Player three.
Okay. How about...
Right. None of those.
Oops. He's going to play three. Silly me.
Yep, F. We got three letters for you. Let's get those out there.
Okay, I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Yes.
Player one will be trying to solve the puzzle. Nice going. Congratulations.
I got one. At 84,000.
Good job on this last puzzle.
He got 36. $36,600, and he got it for bye bye for player two and player three. $1,000. He's the biggest of 40 in a row. Okay.
Might as well get some more money. Spin that wheel.
Okay, here we go. Come on, let's do it. Two stars.
Where are we here? There's the envelope. Thing is the category. R-S-T-L-N-E. Let's start with those letters. Pick three more consonants in a vowel.
C. N. M. F. F O.
What do you have to work with here?
I know what it is.
Your letters. Now you've got 80 seconds to pick it out.
Corn. Corn, pawn, pile. Let's see the guy. Oh, a sport car! That's worth $60,000. $95,600. Well, that's a tough well. Well, where are you, Gana?
Bye, thanks for playing.
See you next time.
Okay, let's see.
Here's how you did.
I got $96,000. I got a sports car worth $60,000. Trip to Berlin. Okay, let's see the 10. Okay, let's see the price with. Let's see. That's worth a one again. And let's see. Well, guys, let's see the for win. Let's see if work. There's a loss, Vegas. Vegas. We'll see you next time for game two. See us at next game for game two of Wheel of Fortune for Wii U. Bye. Thanks for watching. Bye bye, everyone.